In 1991, the College of Engineering created the Center for Automotive Research with the goal of providing undergraduate and graduate students with educational opportunities in the fields of automotive engineering, transportation, and mobility. A second objective of the center was to provide our partners in industry and in government agencies with the opportunity and ability to innovate technologies that would lead to cleaner, more efficient, and safer vehicles. The CAR team is composed of over 300 people, close to 200 are students, graduate and undergraduate. Over 40 faculty participate in our research programs, and we have the good fortune and pleasure of working with industry partners such as Fiat Chrysler, Ford, Cummins, Honda, and with government agencies including the U.S. Departments of Energy and Transportation, NASA, ARPA-E. CAR's areas of expertise in automotive and mobility research touch on powertrain systems and their control, the electrification of these powertrain systems, and in particular with a strong emphasis on energy storage systems, vehicle autonomy and connectivity, with all the allied topics related to their safety, security, and cybersecurity. The experimental facilities include engine and chassis dynamometer facilities, control development laboratories for hardware and software in the loop control development, high voltage power electronics and energy storage system labs, and we have automated and connected vehicle laboratories and dynamic vehicle simulation. In addition, CAR has over the years provided a home for student organizations, we call them teamworks, that compete in national and international competitions such as the Formula Buckeyes, the Baja Buckeyes, the Buckeye Current Electric Motorcycle Team, the EcoCar Team, the Venturi Buckeye Bullet Land Speed Record Team, an Underwater Robotics Team, and a Super Mileage Team.